Pochettino kicked off his Chelsea reign with a 1-1 draw versus Liverpool. These stats are mind-blowing. Luis Diaz's goal was the first between Chelsea and Liverpool in 483 minutes of football. They drew for the seventh time in a row. Chelsea dominated the ball, having 65.4% possession, their highest on record against Liverpool in the Prem. Man of the match, Enzo Fernandez, played the most passes into the final third and the most into the opposition box of any player. Despite getting an assist, Salah failed to score on the opening weekend for the first time ever in the EPL. Axel Disasi became the third Chelsea defender to score on their Premier League debut for the club. Which team will finish higher this season?